Hello, this is Lady Mary Fox. She lived between 1798 and 1864. She was an illegitimate daughter of King William IV. Later in life, she became a writer.